Alright, Ming Yue, are you ready?
I just want a disclaimer that third place is a no competition for the first and second because the marks are too far. So I'm just going to do whatever I want to do.
Alright, so judges, referees, are you ready? Are you ready? Referees? Ready? Alright, so we'll start in 3, 2, 1, go! Oi! Okay. Alright, he's... Alright, around the world. Alright, he's doing a UFO, which... That's an airplane. And then you have to spin.
The silence is
incredible. Can you guys cheer for him? Take your time, take your time. You have another 1 minute and 30 seconds. For this kind of competition, it's not easy because...
That's enough of photos.
It's not easy. Because it takes a while and it trains a lot of your consistency, your speed.
Patience.
Alright, you have another 1 more minute. Alright, he's moving on to his next trick. Yeah, down spike, down earth. Wow, Ming Yue. And also, Ming Yue is one of our co-founders for Kendama Culture. So, he has been teaching most of the Kendama players here in Malaysia. Being a very big influencer. Alright, so he's down to his 30 seconds. Oh, double wall win. Alright.
Small
cup spike.
Small cup spike, so okay.
And a base cup spike. Oh. Alright, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you're done. Can we just give him a round of applause?